FC Bayern München made sure of their place in the quarterfinals of the Champions League despite losing 3-2 in the Stadio Artemio Franchi. Cesare Prandelli had told Fiorentina not to be in a rush to score a goal, but Juan Vargas put them ahead just before the half hour, and Stefan Jovetic made it 2 9 minutes into the second half. Mark van Bommel began the Bayern comeback with this pile driver into the corner, and even though Jovetic restored the home side's lead on 64 minutes, just a minute later Arjen Robben's Thunderbolt took the Germans through.